I'm Whitney, and I'm a back office assistant at FDFAC. Today I'm going to talk to you about compression sleeves. What a compression sleeve does is it reduces swelling, it also increases blood circulation to promote healing, and it adds a little bit of extra support during your favorite activity or rehabilitation. We use this device in our office almost daily because it does such a great job at reducing any swelling that you may have. This is an example of a compression sleeve that we dispense at FDFAC. You will know which way to pull this on your foot based on the length and orientation of the sleeve. The longer end will cover the area above your ankle towards your calf. The shorter end will cover your forefoot up to your toes. You will pull the compression sleeve up until your heel is placed in the heel of the sleeve. Pull the sleeve up until your heel is placed correctly and that the compression sleeve is past your fifth toe. If the sleeve is over your fifth toe, gently pull back the material until your fifth digit is exposed. If the compression sleeve is too tight on your calf, you can roll it down slightly for a more comfortable fit. At FDFAC, it is our job to get you back to your goals. So if you have any questions or you'd like to make an appointment, please call our office.